more than just that. It's the economic destruction of this entire region. I was just thinking, you know, the one who likes getting whipped. I know, use her as a cautionary tale. Whoa. Granted, at minus 120%, but still. Ah, Rufus. Jeez. I could stop doing that. Wonder what the Ford Remedies chance of healing plague would be. Probably 0%. It is kind of shit, but huh, the rats actually sell for 2. Remember the, you know, like, discovered, you inspired you to write a song? That thing. Want to have a look about that. So this tuber has special properties. Wait, you mean this repulsive root is responsible for our ordeal? The men in my field, I thought I'm trying to plant the blasted thing. They're knowingly poisoning my vines. This is extremely serious. Broker Alan Marheim must be notified at once. Here, here's your reward. Take it and enjoy it while I go to the castle. Stuart, the broker could send for you at any time. Someone else has taken a liking to alcohol. Prisoner Tylen has tried to escape, was stopped by Sabian, who's sleeping nearby. Increased and well rested. The broker wants to hear my tale. Oh, okay. I get it now. So do it that way. So the broker's interested in hearing my tale. Broker over here. Huh. Didn't notice this. Silver brooch, crowns, and a boat. Wrong way. I love when it happens like that. I get to rest, and then the money's owed. Because I get more time to try and make the money if needs be. That was fucking close. Thank you, Rufus. Oh, Rat won. Roselle Wu told me of your discovery. If I didn't trust her, I wouldn't believe a word of this tale. Single plants smothering thousands of others. Mysterious men sowing seeds and willing to kill to hide their misdeeds. Must find out who they are working for and root out this tuber from our soil. I want you to take the lead. You know what the plant looks like, which will buy us some precious time. The apothecary's apprentice has just sent me a recipe for a potion that can kill any plant. Take it. We need to eradicate this parasite. Yes, but the dude's an idiot. Or at least poorly trained. Pour onto a plant. This potion will burn it from root to leaf. Woo! here for. Oh, it even got, it still got two. What? I thought I had a shield in the inventory form. Did I sell it? I might have. Yeah, I think it's over here. You're in green. The rapist. Okay, let's leave them be for the moment. Okay, do they sell Rosenberg wine over here? Cheese. Gossenberg wine. Not sure how many I need to make. Ah, magnificent. One, two, three. The hell? That was new. Anyway. Oh. Well, we know where the old man is now. Thank you, Raptree. Don't move, Pop. Wait, who are you? The apprentice was meant to be alone. When I saw the clump of dirt on the ground, I thought the old guy was dead. I really want to make that. It would be great. Infectious oil. Conversion oil wouldn't be bad either, especially on Sabian's axe. This unknown gang was hiding behind a bush waiting for you. What a name. Your parents did not love you. He's provided no bonuses. Ooh, rat tree. Skin's almost burning. I'm gonna have to step this up for a moment. It just suddenly got really hot here. I don't know why. Like, it was warm today, but it feels like I'm on fire now. I'm just gonna stop for a moment. Today's, 28, 29, 30. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Excuse me. A lieutenant. Should I pull someone else off over here? No. Yeah, I already have Reynolds here. Yeah. Do this. That's fine. It's you then. I want to make an utter bundle of torches. Just getting caught is the pain. I suppose I could buy stuff. I got the weavers or whatever, the drapery. They sell cold. Jesus. Brought more. Venge them, Rat One. And I forgot about them. Okay, I can only hit. Fine. Wrath 2. Pocket. I was thinking of engaging them because I thought they were going to go next, but they didn't, so I'll bring the wolf in. Bite the poisoned man. Yes. Wasted a critical. And yeah, they have brutality up here now. wasted a good move there. I could have hit both of those. Up here. Please, leader count as a bonus. No. Die. Spin. Eat them. Wasted move. Rat tree, RIP. Glorious. Tried. There's a reason for what I did there, beyond pointless masochism. Damn me now, next time they take a turn, we'll die. That is now glorious. I wish we could do some crazy, like, buffer opponents. So, to make Frenzy more viable. I think I can kill them. So, what did you have for Rathfuss? Sounds like either a season or, you know, like breakfast. I've got the song Red Hood. I think it's an aviator song about the guy from Dark Souls 3. Vettis is now glorious. Vettis, not Vettis from Dark Souls 3. I've actually forgotten the dude's name. But yeah, dude from Dark Souls 3 at the end of the Ring City DLC. Good song. And actually, I did see a cool post about him the other day, that character. Someone wrote a great thing on Tumblr about it. I'm tempted in just reading it out in a video. Giving credit, obviously, just like this. It's another thing that's made me want to replay the game, you know? Probably a waste, but oh well. Certainly a waste. Or maybe not. No. I think I can do it without taking losses. Do it. But yeah, the post about the guy was just like talking about like how cool the fight is, and you know, like how fitting of an end it was. How the what a way that guy is basically the protagonist of a Dark Souls game we can't play. And it's fitting for us to go up against someone who's basically us. He uses a sword that looks so much like the broken short sword from the first game. The sword everyone starts with. And just like the beauty of it. And they were saying details I never noticed because I didn't use a particular sword. It's the Hollow Slayer. And if you use that sword, you get an extra detail about the fight that you otherwise don't get. And it's really cool. Sorry, I'm gushing here and saying spoilers. It's just... I'm hype. I'm just hype about it. The game was incredibly fun. The game was incredibly fun. It was a good fight. And it was a great post that made me appreciate it all the more. So it's just, like, really hats off to them. I don't remember their name right now. Shit. What was their name? What was the post even? One sec, I'm gonna find their name. Okay, I got their name here now. It took a while. I was actually following them. I thought it was someone who I didn't follow. C-E-R-A-S-T-E-S. Zerastes? Zerastes? I have no idea. But yeah, them on Tumblr. The place is generally shithole. I'm gonna be honest, there's loons out the wazoo, but you can find the odd sane person. Someone here was saying, though, that Dark Souls 3 apparently did have issues in development, like story getting cut. I did find it a weirder game than the others. It was just... more vague or something. It's been a while since I played it, so... you know, I can't really comment. And actually thinking about it, I did watch war videos for the other two before I played them. Or I tried one a bit when I was a kid, but I never got when I was younger. Might have been a kid. But I use kid to mean just like not legal. You know, not the age of majority. But where am I going with this? I didn't do well with it. End up giving up and forgetting about it. But yeah, I've been watching like war vids before. Of 1 and 2. So maybe that's why 3 seems so much more vague. Because I hadn't. But then again, maybe vague wasn't how I felt about it. It's something that felt different to the other two. But... I don't remember now. It's been quite a few months since I finished Dark Souls 3. Wasn't last year, was it? I've been terrible about finishing Sekiro because of... I decided to hold off on it to record it with Mom. But... we don't end up recording together enough. Well, that's loading. So why did I search Sekiro? I want the Dark Souls 3. Okay, no, at the very... no, Dark Souls 3 was done this year, early this year. Sure, go with strength. I'm not sure on the whole willpower thing. What do they mean by boosted in combat? Do they mean the gauge that rises at the top? Is that determined? How much rises? Is that determined by like your willpower or something? By the beast's fangs. What is going on? Who are these men? Why were they here? Where was I supposed to be my uncle? Could he be in danger? Clearly. Unky. All I could find on them was this key. We must figure out what it opens. Thank you, game. Because I wouldn't have known. Fuck. Well, I'd forgotten about that place even being locked. The beast that killed this poor woman must have been huge. What if trail leads away from the corpse? Okay, do you see a whipped your companions? It's minus three. But she's a masochist, so two. Oh, got, also got a new rat. I knew this and moved. I've made great strides. I feel stronger, more capable, more confident in battle. If the others feel the same way. Show off that way. Boost dex. Wait, she won't go down. What if it's another trap? What took you so long? Was it that difficult to capture a mere apprentice? Who are you? Where are my men? I'm not ready for this. I need to patch up the injured. I was hoping it wouldn't be a fight. I was hoping it'd just be the old man in a pit. So, when did I finish Dark Souls 3? Sorry, now I'm just getting worried because it's not loading anything. Well, it's loading Dark Souls 3 Session 3 and that's it. Adios. Tried to look him up, but no one else has posted about him. Hey, Jesus. Such a fussy game. Like, oh, they're trying to commit murder? Well, they aren't an outlaw. port. Let's just say hi. What's this, mercenaries? Didn't know you enjoyed gardening. I could probably take them, but you know what? I'm done for today. I'll talk to you again next time. Till then.